The Mariners going for their fourth straight win, taking on the Tigers. Hisashi Iwakuma on the hill for Seattle, getting some run support in the second. No score. Kyle Seager with the base hit right back up the middle off Michael Fulmer. Nelson Cruz scores. The Mariners with a 1-0 lead. Later in the inning, Mike Zunino rips one into left. Seager on his horse. He comes in to score. 2-0 Seattle. Iwakuma on the hill, looking good here in the fourth with a man on. He strikes out J.D. Martinez. Then in the sixth, down goes Miguel Cabrera, swinging on a pitch in the dirt. Seventh inning, more from Iwakuma. He strikes out Jared Saltalamacchia. Seven scoreless frames for Iwakuma, striking out eight. In the eighth, Seattle gets some insurance. Guillermo Heredia with the RBI single off Mark Lowe. 3-0 M's. They go on to win it by that final. Edwin Diaz with his fifth save. The Mariners tie a season high with their fourth straight win. Nelson Cruz finishes with two hits and a run scored. The series continues Tuesday. Wade LeBlanc against Daniel Norris.